The last thing either one of us needs is Mr. Wick paying us a visit in the night.